He's a top player. He has only to wait the right moment and to feel comfortable, to find the space to attack and to play 1v1 often. And this evening was a good game for him. We can feel this from Sonny, and without Terry was the most important striker for us, and we played with Perisic not in his perfect position, so for Sonny was important to find a way to score and to let the team win.